science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science
you.
Science
you.
In some places of the world, people don't have much choice about where they get their drinking water. I mean, would you want to drink this? Today we're going to be making our own water filter to clean this dirty water.
Hard to believe, but campers made water this dirty, clean enough to drink, by pouring it through different layers of materials.
All of the gross water comes in the top, and all of the clean water goes out the bottom.
You start with a clear 1 liter soda bottle. We're going to fill it with a sand gravel mix, a layer of clay, a layer of sand, and a layer of activated charcoal or carbon.
You poke holes in the bottom of the bottle to drain the water. Lay down cotton balls to keep the sand in the bottle, then start building your layers. Each layer tackles a different part of the job. The sand layer is good at taking out the muddy particles. The fired clay layer will attract heavy metals. And the activated carbon is especially good at removing nasty chemicals. So in my hand is activated carbon, or charcoal. And if you zoom in on one of these tiny particles, you're going to see pores and tunnels that have a high surface area. That's going to collect all the gunk and particles in the dirty water and help make it clean.
The campers ran the muddy water through the filter 6 times. So how clean is it now?
With this machine, we're measuring transmittance, how easy the light moves through the water.
The muddy water is so cloudy, it barely moves the needle. But their filtered sample tested almost as clear as tap water.
That was probably our best one.
Still, would you drink it?
I ran this through the filter, and it looks cleaner, but I still wouldn't drink it because of bacteria and viruses that could still be in here. So I'd have my parents boil it first.
You filter it, you boil it, you cool it down, and it's safe to drink.